said, how are y'all doing this afternoon? All right, it's real hot out here, I know. Everybody got a little mean mug on your face. Everybody sweating. We're gonna have to get the mugs off our face, wipe the sweat off. Ooh, let me back up. All right, we having a little bit of technical difficulties with the sound, but please bear with us, all right? So music only coming out of there, and I think y'all getting me vocally from everywhere. So if I get too loud, y'all just cover y'all ears and I know it's lower, all right? Y'all with me?
Yeah.
I said, are y'all with me?
Yeah.
All right. We are the Sounds of Brilliance, and my name is D-U-B. It stands for Don't Underestimate Brilliance, all right? I got my boy Coco Dillon here on the piano, and my boy Giz on the drums. Y'all hear some static?
Yeah.
Y'all hear a little bit of static? All right, we gonna try to work this thing out, y'all. Check, check, check. Check, check. This might be a little bit better. All right.
Thank you.
All right, thank y'all, thank y'all. All right, it's not against the law to clap, people. It's not against the law to clap, all right? I know it's not often y'all see some of black brothers up here with dreads and stuff on the stage with a band, but it's normal, okay? So y'all can rock, y'all can dance if y'all want to. If y'all start learning the songs while we singing, sing along, it's all good, all right? Ain't nobody gonna hurt you. Hey, hey, any of y'all out here know about love? Raise your hand if y'all know a little bit about love. Just three of y'all? Golly, man. Black people, we got to do better. One more time. Raise your hand if y'all know a little bit about love. All right, all right. How many relationships we got out here? Raise your hand if you out here with your significant other tonight or today. All right, all right, all right. Here we go. So remember that very first kiss? Remember that very first hug? All right, I'm going to make y'all reminisce a little bit right now, okay? I'm going to talk about three of my past relationships. All right. A pretty mean queen. She was 16, I was 17. We had a fling. I only dream of love like that again. A true love so innocent. Do you remember? I left the love notes with the love goat and float the love boat, hoping that we never ever part. Never thinking about tomorrow. A love so evident that love exists inside two hearts. Pardon me if I get a little winded. It's hard to catch my breath. Never had a love this splendid. But I be on when we on the phone, when we acting grown, when we all alone. Hey, do you remember? Although it's in the past, can't forget good times we've had. With you, how about you? No need for all of the plans in advance, just do it. No need for all of the talking, I'm walking right up to what I had to get mine, you had to get yours. I like what I saw, you made a choice. I bought you wine, I couldn't hear over the noise. Yo, boys, it has me stunned, cause you could be the one and so can I. You could be first and I could be the sky. No lie, no lie, I have to keep it settled first. It's like we're on the football field and have to huddle first. To all the ladies I ever loved, dated, hated, mistreated, misled, degraded, do you remember us?
Music. Coco Dillon has an album out right now.
And we're also going to do a couple songs off of his project. Let's get this technical difficulties worked out real quick. Woo, that's real loud. Is that better?
No, cut it down.
Cut it down just a little bit. Thank you, DJ Swag. Hey, y'all having a good time out here today? All right, now ain't this lovely, man? We need to do this all the time, right? How often do black people come together like this with no drama, no baby mama fighting, no baby daddies fighting? We having a good time on Father's Day, right? Y'all make sure y'all give it up for all the fathers out here, man. I'm not a father, but I teach a whole lot of kids in this community, so I'm a father to all of them, boy. I don't care what nobody say. All right, so check this out. I had a next door neighbor. She wasn't really my next door neighbor. She was somebody else's next door neighbor, but I wrote a song about her. Hey, check it out.
She used to sit and watch.
Any type of event, call us, all right? Hey, wake up, wake up. I'm just playing, ain't nobody sleep. Augusta, Georgia, right? Born and raised. Raise your hand if you're born and raised right here from Augusta, Georgia. Alright, alright. I don't care what side of town you're from. You're from Augusta. So we all so Augusta here tonight, alright? Yeah. Alright, so we all are products of our environment in some shape, form, or fashion. Whether you believe it or not, we all are products of our environment in some shape, form, or fashion, alright? So, if you're from the hood, and you got about the hood, suburbs, and then, you know, same thing applies all the way around. All right, check me out. Woo. Touch me if you're wrong, and I'm gonna act a fool. Mama told me don't act up when I'm in school. Use my tools wisely, and if a bully tried to bully me, tell I fail, cause I fall back, told back to all my teachers. The preachers couldn't reach us. Mama wouldn't have beat us, afraid that she couldn't keep.
Do-do-do-do-do. Hey. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
feelings.